Hey y'all, so I haven't done any of my eye creams today, so I just wanted to come online and do a few little eye creams. These are the two I use, and so we have this one for puffiness and dark circles, and hey Tay, and then this one is to minimize the look of fine lines and wrinkles and dark circles and puffiness. So these are awesome separately, but when you bring them together, it's like boom. So they work fine. And so the way we use them is that you use the silver tube first and then the blue one. So we like to say silver before blue or silver over blue. So you want to use this one first and then the blue one. So let's get started. Here's the silver one. And you only want to use just a teardrop. So here's that teardrop. That's all you want to use. And try to stay away from your eyes. And I'm just going to dab it on. Just like so. And another teardrop for the other eye. So another teardrop, that's it. Just a little teardrop for both eyes. And just stay away from your eyes. You don't want to get this into your eyes. And these two are amazing for me, just to keep down any puffiness. Okay, so ideally you want to wait 5 minutes in between these before you use step one and step two. So if it's nighttime, I'll usually do a little exercise. If it's daytime, I'll usually do my eyebrows or whatever. Let's just say it's nighttime. And so I like to do a little exercise in between. And so Ricky, Tamia, Taylor, whoever's on here, if y'all want to do some exercising with me, I like to do a little jumping jacks in between. So let's say it is 3:02. I'll just say it's been on there a minute. Let's see if we can do jumping jacks for 3 minutes while we wait between applying these two. So let's just go. Let's do some jumping jacks. Get some exercise in. Okay, class. Y'all ready? Taylor, you doing this with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Anybody working with me? Yeah. Let's get out. Please go another minute. This is crazy. Who had this bright idea? Okay, you get the point. I don't want to be losing my breath and falling out on here. I haven't done any exercising since November. This is crazy. Yeah, send me some oxygen. Really, will you somebody get my inhaler? Tamia hands me my inhaler. Yeah, I need something. I gotta get back in the gym. Okay, so for the sake of the time, let's just say that it's been 5 minutes. And put on our second eye cream. Randy, were you exercising with me? Okay, I'm sweating, I'm hot. So, this is the second eye cream, you put it on next. So for this one, you can go around the eyes and up around the top eyelid. Whew. And y'all see how much we don't use a lot at all. So I'm gonna dab that around. I'm really using too much and just put it all the way around. and I'm gonna rub it in. I can't even talk. And my music back me up. I've got to try and catch my breath a little. Granny, you can do some exercising while I do this. Come on with it. I'm burning up. And you're going to give me this breath back too. Won't he do that? Okay. That one was up a little too far, guys. I was just exhausted doing this. But again, you only need a little bit. And you'll take this one around your eye and just a little bit above the top. Okay. So, these are our eye creams. Again, I use this silver one first. And then the blue. You can pair them up together and they're awesome. Alrighty, so I was going to do this sample party. For the sake of a lot of things, I had to cancel. I'm gonna reschedule. Probably be around the first or second weekend in February. But here's some samples. Is that upside down? This is the Bright Eyes sample, and this is the one I just did that I put on first. And so just want to get rid of those tired eyes, then this will help you. This is just our one of our eye creams. And so if you want a sample, let me know. And then again, this only takes a few minutes. If you want to use both, they're more powerful together. So thank you guys. I'm going to go and recover from this tiresome. Lack of exercise, tired.